Hello once again, you beautiful person from the internet. My name is Toxic Bitter. Now, if like me, you think Doctor Who is cool, or you just like robots, then you may want one of these in your Minecraft world. This is a Cyberman. There's two designs. You've got the one on the left, which has the chest logo, or you've got the one on the right, which has the power cell. Now, these are pretty big builds. They're over 3,500 blocks in total. The one on the left will only require 3 colours, and the one on the right will require 4. So to build the Cyberman with the chest logo, you're going to need light grey wool and black wool, and you'll need quite a lot, as you can see. So the light grey wool, you're going to need 1,189 blocks. Grey wool, you'll need 1,044. Black wool, you'll need 1,400. So as I say, in total, this is going to be over 3,500 blocks. And to give you an idea of how tall it is, there they are. Now, if you want to build the Cyberman that has the power cell on his chest instead of the logo, the numbers do change in the blocks that you'll need. So you'll need 1,195 of light grey, 1,019 grey, and 1,382 black wool. Now, for the actual power cell, I've used packed ice, and for that you only need 37 blocks. Now remember, you don't have to use the colours that I'm choosing, you can use other blocks, and here's some examples of those that you can use. Now before you start building, make sure you've got enough room. So clear space if you're building vertically or horizontally, and then the first colour that you want to start off with will be the outline, which in this case is going to be black. And we're going to do a row of 14. And then we leave a space of 9 blocks. And then we do another row of 14. So you have that. Then you need to come up by 6. And again by 6. And finally here. Now if you leave a gap of 1 and then go up by 4 and do the same at each end on both of the feet. Then what you want to do is go up by 3 and then by 2. So that's 3 and 2, and then join them all the way across. Go up by 3. 2 and join them all the way across. Now if you take your light colour, which in this case I'm using light grey, and just fill the entire space. Now you don't have to see me fill this, so I'll come back once it's done. So now what you should have is this shape. So now, if you take your middle shade colour, which in this case is grey wool, and go up by 5, then go up by 3, up by 2, and again up by 2, and do this all the way along the top, and then up by 2. Up by 3 and up by 5. Then once you've done that, you can then go around the entire thing to do the outline of the foot. there you go. So we'll repeat that over here. That's five up. Three, two, and two. Two, three, and five. And then go all the way round with the black. To then give it that outline. Then you have this shape. So now what we're going to do is do the inside leg. So we need to go in on the inside and we need to go up by 11. Repeat that on the other side. So second one in. Now we need to go up by 13. And again, this side. Now we need to go up by 10. Now we need to do three columns of five, each one coming in. So one, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, and five. And same on this side. Now what we do is we come down by one and we join them together and you should have this shape, which looks like a skyscraper with two hills beside it. But so now if you come over to the left foot and go up one, two, and on the third column go up by six. Then we need to go up by seven. Up by seven again. Then we need to go up by eight. Then we need to go up by five. So again, one, two, and on the third one, go up by six. Then come in and go up by seven. And again by seven. And this time by eight. And then by five. Now we'll go up by five, but this time on the outside, then by nine, and then by 14. Do the same on the other leg. Then 9, then 14, then we go across by two, come all the way down until we get to there, come in by one, and then go all the way down again. There, so you should have this shape. Go through that again. The top of this column, come by one, two, then just come all the way down. Oh, there, come out by one and go all the way down. So it should look like this. So I think this is a good enough place to leave this episode. And if you've enjoyed it, hit the like button. As always, stay amazing, and I'll see you in the next one.